Alright, here we go, hero.
The boat.
Now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me.
DJ Khaled says, all I do is win.
You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my.
Chris Jones on your defensive line. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, we in it for life. And I've been up as magic. With the game, we pull out and kick it tragic.
Eddie J takes the football away.
Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits.
All right, Dot City, backyard hero.
Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to back. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a, can't treat you like my ace.
This is the first round of Superstar KO. I'm your boy Trey Moe, and it's the mode more fun than an end zone celebration. So let's stop talking and let's start playing. Here come those backyard heroes. Watch that quarterback runs like a kid chasing an ice cream truck. And his first pass is incomplete. Looking at second down now. Still 10 to go. It'd be nice to pick up that new set of downs right now. They'll throw here. Oh, no! Let's flip it.
We got it.
The ball's in your hands. Score a TD, and this thing is over. Looking to throw a first and 10. And his first look is incomplete. Coach Beckham calls for another pass on second down. Now he'll move out the pocket. Throws to the sideline. He's got Saquon. Only able to get a yard on that last play. How about a few more on this one? Drops back to throw here on third. Looking long. And he got him complete. And finally stopped by Eddie Jackson after a huge game. Looking to throw on first and 10. Throw a left side. He's got Barkley. And he's out of bounds right outside the red zone. Offense picked up 4 yards on that last play. Got to get a few more if you want that first down.
Under.
He'll throw again. Saquon for the team. Close enough to make both teams sweat. Who wants it more? Looking to throw again. This is caught. He'll throw again. What a catch. Nice little pickup on that run. you've got one more yard to go. So get it over the line. Back to throw. Third and goal. Picked off by the pick artist, Eddie Jackson. Comes down to an old-fashioned foot race. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30. Past the 20, 10. He took the ball from you. Why'd you let that happen? You know, I've heard you should never meet your heroes, because they're not as always nice as you hope they'd be. Especially in Superstar KO. Backyard Heroes, taking that KO victory lap. So you just won your first game of Superstar KO. And now for the best part about winning, go choose another X-Factor. Aaron Donald's like in-laws. You know they're coming over. All right, the Snappers versus Backyard Heroes.
Come get some if you want some, but you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg, and I'm the only one. And when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools my sons. Bag up off me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast, cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass.
Okay, nice victory. But that was just round one. Now let's see what you can do in round two, a Superstar KO. Backyard Heroes coming to the line. Their playbook's got more options than a drive-through menu. I'll take it up three. Oh, he's got his man wide open. It's complete. Crossing midfield. Defense has got that look, like kids losing a ball over the fence. Crossing into enemy territory. Things are starting to heat.
I'd say that too much.
Yeah, you're going over there. Now, Khaled. Quick hitter is complete, and they'll finally bump him out, but not after a big game. Only 3 yards last time. You're going to need more than that. On second down, here's Khaled. Quick throw, nice catch. And he's brought down after some good, tough running. And they get him behind the line of scrimmage for the loss. They took 3 yards from you on that first down. That football's moving in the wrong direction, offense. And he's gonna be brought down. Snapper stacking the secondary here on third. It's third and a bus ride. Here's Khaled. Wide open is his receipt, and he'll take it in for a Heroes touchdown. Coach Yachty's got the two-point play call. They'll look to throw. Mel Blunt with the pick.
You see me out here? That's right.
You're down a score, but they didn't get that too. You can still win this one clean. First and 10. Back to pass. The Backyard Heroes bringing them down with the pressure. Hopefully you've got something in that playbook to dig yourself out of this hole.
Two for one. Kill.
Back to pass on second down. Looking long for Snoop. Throw into double coverage. And it's picked off. That pass is. These heroes will fly straight into the third round.
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails.
Everything is fine when you playing with the DOG. Okay, the Backyard Heroes versus the Snappers.
I could get it by myself, I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I step like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, women on Gino. Smells like the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Put a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish these well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by themselves.
That's why I treat my men good, but not too good.
Got two in the pocket. Consistency's the key. Now let's show the crowd what you got for round three. The Snappers are so well balanced on both sides of the ball. They are the epitome of balance. First and 10, he'll throw it. And the heroes win this battle, taking them down. Well, now, that last play didn't go your way. Try not making this harder on yourself than you have to. Back to pass. Going deep here for Michael Thomas. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Incomplete on second. Try completing one this time. Looking to throw a third and long. He's in more trouble than a kid coloring on the wall. And that'll break his crayon. Look, there's no crying in baseball and no kicking in KO. Time for a first down. Looks to throw. Picked off by the pick artist, Eddie Jackson. That's gonna be a four and. No pressure, but if you score a touchdown on this drive, game over. He'll lose yardage here, back at the 23-yard line. They knocked you backwards on that last play. You can't let them do that. Callen throw it on second down. And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. And that coverage was strong. Throwing his Callen on third. It's complete. And Harrison Smith in on the tackle. Next up, the Snappers fishing for that KO. Here's DJ Callen, first and 10. Let's it fly for Snoop Dogg. And all the way home for a Backyard Heroes touchdown. There goes my heroes. On to victory. Round four awaits.
Not gonna happen today. All day.
Cooking up.
telling you right now, you need a double team, AJ. Backyard hero. Fundamentals.
I am not a rapper, they all lame. I am not dope, I'm hard. Wait, I got power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched and I better get set in. Finish them, finish them. Messing around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all. In the resort, I'm better killing them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet.
Round four of Superstar KO brings the competition to another level. It's time to prove you didn't get here by accident. Coming to the line, it's the Fundamentals. Sticking with the traditional, but never unconditional. Here's Vic, sliding right. And he's into enemy territory after one heck of a run. Keep chipping away at this defense. Coach Madden doesn't have too many chunk plays in the old playbook. On first down, Vic's got it. Rolling right. Throwing right, and that's complete. Oh, somebody came to play today.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Here's Big, first and 10. This is caught by Hopkins. And finally they got him, but not before he's down to the 6. All right. Opportunity is knocking. Let's see who answers the door. Start the drive with Gurley, and they'll get him down here at about the 5. They throw it on second down. Moving to his right. And he'll be hit on the release, as that'll fall incomplete. Vic now on third and goal. Rolling to his right. And he is into the end zone for a Fundamentals touchdown. Coach Madden, the legend, has a two-point play dialed up. They'll try and throw for him. He'll get in the end zone. That gives them an 8-point lead. Oh, it's not over. If you put up 8, it's a whole new ball game. We going to tug of war. Khaled's gonna throw. And incomplete to open things up. Second down. Still 10 to go after that incomplete pass. What you thinking now? Here's Khaled. He's gonna hold it out deep for AJ Green, and that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. Set to go. Maybe he call a run. Throwing the ball is not working. Throwing his pallet on third. Airing it out for Green. Let him in. Bang, bang. And all the way home for a Backyard Heroes touchdown. Lil Yachty is looking for the 2 and the KO here. Looking to maybe throw it here. And this is cooked. We're even at 8-8. You know what that means. It's going down in this final round. But to take the crown, you've got to win tug of war first. Big to throw from the 50. Now he'll move out the pocket. And that is incomplete. Big hit bearing down on him there. He couldn't hang on. Wandering back there, as lost as a left sock. Now big. Slide right. And big goes down for the sack. Here's Khaled. There's room to run, and I see nothing but green. AJ Green, that is. It couldn't be decided earlier. Let's see who really wants it. Let's go get it. It's tug of war. Vic's gonna throw. Looking deep here for Hopkins, and that's incomplete. Two plays in the tug of war. Are y'all ready for some more? On play action, here's Khaled. That's a touchdown. Look here, backyard heroes. Y'all giving that defense a headache with all that thinking you're making them do, putting them down. KO in the fourth round.
It's magic. With the game, we ball out, it can get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need